After 8 years, nag-propose yung boyfriend niya sa kanya with a ring na 299 pesos lang. And yung girl now feels undervalued, no? Kasi para sa kanya, ganito lang daw ba kababa yung halaga niya. Let's be real, marriage is a lifelong commitment. Yung nafe-feel ng babae is more on what the cost of the ring signifies. Para siyang walang effort, walang foresight, walang preparation. And napapa-question yung babae kung meron ba talagang financial capability yung lalaki to build a future with her. And I think it's perfectly fine kung ikaw naman yung type ng babae na hindi problema yung cost ng ring. Pero valid din kung ikaw yung type ng babae na iniisip mo yung financial future mo with your partner. Wala tayong context sa finances ng lalaki, but yung 299 na cost for the ring really suggests na hindi pa siya ready financially doon sa babae. Para sa akin, malaking factor ang financial capability sa marriage. Kasi what's next? Yung retirement plan mo, maghanap ka ng bare-bare dyan sa bahay nyo. It's perfectly fine to set standards and dapat nasa same page kayo about what it means to build a life together.